In this video, I'm going to be talking about 10 questions you should ask yourself before starting a YouTube channel. So let's get on with the video. So the first question you should ask yourself is, why should people subscribe to my channel? What are you giving them that they should subscribe and hope for more content? Like, are you entertaining? Are you informative? Do you pass value to them? Do you give them information? Are you like a vlog kind of? Are you a vlog kind of person? Are you like always my morning routine kind of person? So you ask yourself, why should people watch my video and subscribe? And that question you should ask yourself is, what is your channel all about? Do you want to do vlogs? Do you want to be an entertainer? Do you want to be a lifestyle video? Do you want to be about anything like gaming, any other thing? And you ask yourself, what do you want my channel to be about? And that question you should ask yourself is, what keeps me in people's channel? What makes you, I'm sure you also watch YouTube videos, so what keeps you in that particular person's channel? Like, whenever the person uploads, you want to go and watch the video first. So what makes you do that? What makes you, what do you find interesting in that particular person that you like going back to their channel to watch? So those are the questions, some of the questions you ask yourself before starting a YouTube channel. And that question you should ask yourself is, what makes me unsubscribe from previous channel? I'm sure that happened to many of you, whereby you find this creator, you've watched their videos, and later on you find out that this their channel is not all that spectacular. So you later unsubscribe. So what makes you unsubscribe? So you list those things out and figure out how you implement it, and so that people will not unsubscribe from your videos. So another question you should ask yourself is, what video do I like to watch on YouTube? Whenever you come on YouTube, what videos do you like to watch? Is it maybe you scroll through your homepage and just any video you like, you just click on? Or you like watching a particular kind of video, maybe gaming. Whenever you come online, you always look for gaming channels, or maybe lifestyle channels. You always, whenever you come online, you look for their videos, or makeup tutorial. Whenever you come online, maybe you always go for makeup tutorial, anything that, or any video that, you just write it down. Whatever that makes you, whenever you come on YouTube, you either search for it, or what kind of video you like watching on YouTube, just write those things down. Another question you should ask yourself before starting a YouTube channel is, what can make me watch a video and not subscribe? Let me repeat that again. What can make me watch a video and not subscribe? I'm sure it has happened to a lot of, I'm sure you yourself, you are doing it. Let me say you click on a particular creator's video, you watch and you don't subscribe. So you write down what made you not to subscribe to that particular creator. After watching, maybe even after watching the video, you got value from the video, but you just click up, you don't subscribe. So you write it down and ask yourself. So all these questions, while I'm listing them, so that you ask yourself and implement it before starting a YouTube channel. So that whenever someone comes to watch your video, the person will not click off without subscribing. Or the person after watching your videos, binge watching your videos, the person does unsubscribe after some particular period of time. So what keeps people in my channel? What keeps me in other people's channel? All these questions are very necessary to ask yourself before starting your YouTube channel. Another question you should ask yourself is, who is my video targeting? Is your video targeting children, adults, youth, working class people, or people that are maybe teenagers? Who in particular are your video targeting? Who in particular is your video targeting? So you ask yourself, if your video is targeting children, you have to do things that children like. Of course, not things that children like, that adults will like. So you know who your videos are targeting. If your videos are targeting, like my video now is targeting people that want to start a YouTube channel. So who is your video targeting? You will do things that those kind of particular persons will love to watch. For example, now if I am, as I'm doing this tutorial, imagine if I come and start dressing like, how would I put it? I don't know how to put it for you guys, but if I start dressing like, maybe say, let me say creator like Jojo Siwa, and maybe I come here and I'm giving you guys tutorial. Maybe you guys might not take me serious, or you might, I don't know. So I'm just telling you that you know who your videos are targeting and how to talk to your audience. And that important question you should ask yourself when starting a YouTube channel is, how can you achieve your goal? How can I achieve my goal? After you've gone through all these questions, you ask yourself, how can I achieve my goal? Okay, do I want to get monetized between in a month time? Do I want to get monetized in 2 months time? Do I want to get monetized in a year time? How many videos would I like to get? Would I like to upload daily? How many videos would I like to upload weekly? Do you want to upload 2 times, 3 times? You ask yourself, how can you achieve that goal? How, if you want to get monetized in a month, you cannot just be like uploading, let me say, once a week, and you expect yourself to get monetized within a month. Do you guys get my point? So you ask yourself, how can I achieve my goal? What do I need to do not to achieve my goal? Another question you should ask yourself is, have I done my research? You want to start, okay, for example, you want to start a tutorial video. You want to start on how to, let me say, get 100 subscribers or how to get 1,000 subscribers or whatever you want your video to be about. You don't know anything about the video. You just want to start talking without doing research. So you ask yourself, have I done my research? You go online, go through what other people have talked about and make your own idea. Mix your own idea with their ideas and just be creative. So you ask yourself, have I done my research or I'm just wanting to start? Do you know how to rank instead? Do you know how to make thumbnails? Do you know how to do other things? So you do your research first. You cannot just jump in and, okay, after you upload your first video, you don't know how to do a custom thumbnail. You don't know how to do any of that thing. You don't even know how to edit or stuff like, or any other stuff. So you ask yourself, have I done my research? And the last but not the least question you should ask yourself is, when will you start? When will I start? You know, you can't just start anytime you want. You have to start the time you are ready. Maybe you've gotten your camera that you wanted, or my advice for you is just start what you have. But you ask yourself, when do I want to start? Do I want to start when I've gotten my camera? Do I want to start with my phone? Do I want to start during this pandemic period? Do I want to start during, I don't know, maybe when I'm in school? Do I want to start now that I'm on holiday or whenever? So ask yourself, when do you want to start? So this will conclude my video for today. So if you like this video, please comment down the part you like and comment down what you learned in the video. Then please subscribe to my channel. Then just bye. Peace. I love you guys. Bye.